He didn't seem surprised to see me.
"Well, good morning, Herr Fehm."
He stared at me from under his thick white eyebrows. "Good morning. I promised Siv to go for a walk with her in the Arboretum." His eyes didn't leave me for a second.
"She's there already. With her mother."
He rested his elbow on the garden table, and the saucer rattled under the only coffee cup there. I didn't move, slightly unsure of myself, as though I had come to apply for a post and didn't know whether to stay on my feet or sit down. I cleared my throat.
"I've heard...
It's my understanding that you know Lisbeth Finslow."
"Yes, and?"
"She's a physiotherapist, and was treating you."
"And what does that have to do with you?"
"You know she's gone missing."
"Missing? Stuff and nonsense. She's on holiday. She has someone to cover."
He noticed my expression and paused.
"What do you mean?"
"She disappeared on Thursday. The same day that... And since then, no one's seen her."
"She was going to Flora, she told me."
"She never arrived. Did you know that she and Tor Aslaksen were in a relationship?"
"Aslaksen? I've never. In which case, that must be very recent. Otherwise, Tryggve or Bodil would have said. How do you know?"
"I don't."
"Does that mean...
Is she suspected of having had something to do with the death? Until she resurfaces, yes." He slowly shook his head.
"Inconceivable."
"Was she a good physiotherapist?"
"The best I've ever had."